In Istanbul's Taksim Square, Turkish people protest in silence. Meanwhile, their politicians are busy falling out with Germany. Turkey says Germany is picking on it for political gain. It comes after Merkel criticized Turkey for its treatment of protesters. As you know, there are elections in September in Germany. So if Mrs. Merkel is looking for domestic election material, that should not be Turkey. Look at what happened with Sarkozy. Those who mess with Turkey do not end up well. The comments have angered Germany. These remarks were received with incomprehension. It doesn't work that way, and that's why we summoned the Turkish ambassador. Germany has now blocked the next stage of talks for Turkey to join the EU. On the ground in Ankara, people say they want their government to focus on affairs at home, not abroad. Koyalım arabayı da. Sen şöyle gel baba. Arkadaşlar. Şef.